Hello, dear juries. We are from Tajikistan. My name is Sanjafar and my friend
Shadow.
The name of our topic is electricity production during aluminum smelting process. Let us start. Aluminum, one of the most popular metals for today's industry, requires a huge amount of energy to be produced. During the smelting process of aluminum, 16,000 kilowatt of electrical energy is used to obtain a ton of pure aluminum. This is a huge amount of energy. Unfortunately, a significant part of this energy is wasted due to today's lack of technology and techniques. Today's every joule of energy is important for the future of the world. In our project, we are going to suggest two new methods to convert wasted energy during production of aluminium into vital electrical energy.
The first method that we are going to suggest is using photovoltaic cell. Aluminium is very hot during the smelting process. Because of its high temperature, aluminium emits a significant amount of energy by means of radiation. This radiation is transmitted to the environment and behind walls. We are going to use photovoltaic cell to receive this radiation and convert them to useful electrical energy. The second method is using thermogenerator. Thermogenerator can be placed around the electrolysis bath to catch heat flow by means of convection and convert to useful electrical energy.
In this project, we are suggesting to place the photoelectric cells on the cover of the electrolyzed bath so that radiation being emitted from the aluminium in the bath can be recycled. Besides, thermogenerators would be placed on the outer surface of the walls of electrolysis bath. By doing this, we can convert wasted heat by convection into electrical energy.
This is a material that we use to our experiment. It's electrical heater, metallic box, metallic sheet, photovoltaic cell, thermogenerators, infrared thermometer, electrical voltmeter.
Here you can see some photos from making our model for making our experiment. Here you can see results by using photovoltaic cells. With these three measurements, we measured current, voltage, and we got power. The average of our current is 19 milliamperes. The average of our voltage is approximately 3 volts, and the power 0.5 watts. And here is results of our experiment by using thermogenerators. We measure temperature up, temperature down. Here is temperature difference. Here current, voltage, and power. You can see all the results also from our report. In discussion, you can see that, for example, we have one bath in the price of price per kilowatt per hour is 10 cents. You can see that in a day we can save $190. For example, in Tajik aluminium plant, we have 700 electrolysis baths, so in a day it can save $133, $3,000. By using the method we are suggesting, in a year it makes 4,855,000. In conclusion, we want to say to save the energy, to save the future, it's very necessary to start implementing our idea suggestion. Just by implementing our suggestion, we can save billions of watts of energy in a simple way. At the end, we call all responsibilities to pay attention to the environmental issues as well as to our project's idea. Thank you very much. Thank you.